Good luck, everyone, in this rookie's product here. Let's see what we can get popping out of here. Good luck in series two. And I want to put my ID number up here as well. It's actually box 211. There we go. Seven times two for the owner names, seven times two for the teams. Good luck. And for some reason, I've got 32, so let me see why I've got an extra name. Why do I have an extra name? Okay, I see it. I see it. Problem solved. Here we go. Seven times. Lucky number seven. That's the first random. Here we go with the second team random. Seven times. All right, let's send the team through. Good luck in Bowman's first, everybody. Seven times through. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Okay, so here we go. Good luck in the break. Arizona Diamondbacks, Bowman's first. 2019 Bowman Chrome Gem at 10. Arizona Diamondbacks. Arizona Diamondbacks, big congratulations here to Craig F., who has the Diamondbacks. Way to go. All right, so that was pretty interesting. Way to go, Craig. Nice Bowman's first. We got some more of that. There is some more of that available. I'm sure we've got quite a few things available that could rip sooner. Now that that one's done. Here's a few links. Trinity. Yeah, I can't wait to see what happens next. We do have a few boxes really close that are coming up. And the next one of those rookies breaks is right here. We got Trinity happening and Metal Football. Both getting really close. 14 in there. Metal Drafts at 12. Here's a link to the football section if you want to do any football. Those will be coming up really soon. Star Wars Fine Arts Quest. Movie scripts. We got some things in this section. They're getting really close too, that you can see. 8 left in the Star Wars Fine Art prints, 11 left in the movie script. I'll be right back in a second. I'm going to get a cup of juice here. I'm going to get some juice, some brake fuel. Run low on brake fuel at the moment. But I wanted to link up that tobacco card break because I'm really excited about that. It's only 8:50 again. Maybe that'll come up next. It could be Trinity up next. Could be that one. Trinity's down to 14. Yeah, we got Leaf Metals down to 12. Also, Trinity is down to 12 now. Hub. I'll check on the old instant pack rips. You know, we got a lot of great stuff you can get into and rip open instantly. Chris M., good luck to you, bro. Chris is in it to win it. Oh, what do you know? It's instant pack rip. All right. Dunruss Optic. Wow. I read your mind. I sure did. I read your mind. So, yeah, there's 13 packs. And yes, you can pick a number 1 through 13. And you're also in Prism Basketball Fast Break. Let me just, I want to make sure you're up first. I'm pretty sure you are, yeah. Yes, you are indeed. You are. So let's get rocking here. Chris M. looking to hit big. And some Optic and Prism Fast Break. Oh, Chris is going to go with 5 in Optic. Lucky number 5. 4, 5, boom. And then in Prism Fast Break, you've got, let me see how many total numbers. Looks like you got 6 to choose from. So 1 number, 1 through 6. Well, this is very exciting stuff, man. I can't wait to see what is going to come out of here in some Optic football. Lucky number 3. Lucky number 3. All right. Oh boy. Trying all my good luck stuff, man. Whatever I can do for good luck, that's what I'm doing right now. I want you to hit big. I hope you pull big in this thing. Let's go ahead and do it. Let's go for Fast Break first. I think it's very fitting. It's Fast Break, so we might as well open that up first. Prism Basketball. Fast Break. This is the right one, yeah? Come on, big hit. Ho. 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 Nice one. So this is going to go into a sleeve real quick here. Even though it is a base rookie, it's still pretty good to get these things, man. These things have good value. So it's probably like a $30 hit. 20 or 30 bucks. If it's graded, it'd probably be a lot more. But it's a good rookie card. It's in perfect condition. Let's move it right along here. Here's a Prism, right? Oh, yeah. There's a Prism DeAndre Jordan. Brooklyn Nets. And then we have this one right here. 76ers. So pretty good stuff coming out. Congratulations in your Prism Oh my. Anthony Edwards and LaMelo Ball. Anything else, Chris? Oh. Boom. Any other rookies you would like? Nice hit. Some of this is on the sleeve, so just be aware. It's got a little bit of prints and stuff. I'm going to switch sleeves, actually, because that sleeve's got print on it. But the card itself is very clean. There's nothing on that card. Thanks for getting in, Chris M. Nice joke. I'm sure I said his name wrong. Taurus Optic. Really nice things popping out of Optic and Prism Fast Break pack rip there for Chris. All right.